Let's look at them.
That introduction alone, ladies and gentlemen, freaking mind-blowing. I kid you not. Oh, hi there. You probably watched this and thought, what the heck? What did I just watch? Jet Set Radio? What kind of game is this? What? Huh? My friend, this masterpiece you are witnessing before you, it's Jet Set Radio. A game unlike any game. A game out of the ordinary. And soon, a game that will mark its 20th year anniversary this June 29th. And today, I'm here to share with y'all how I came across Jet Set Radio and the impact it's made into my life. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado,
let's get scratching.
The first time I encountered this game was back when I was in grade school. Man, was it like striking gold. Anyways, it was a typical early Saturday morning, and I'd be up early as heck with my high in calorie sugar cereal, of course, enjoying the memorable cartoons that only air super early. Anyways, in walks in my pops saying, "Hey, we just got back from the garage sale, and you'll never guess what we found." And in front of me, I was blinded by the bright and gorgeous Dreamcast. I remember being amazed by how beautifully crafted the console was, with its lovely shiny silver coat and welcoming multicolored buttons. I was so hyped to play this beauty and see what rad games came in store. Of course, the games that were included were none other than Sonic Adventure 2, Dead or Alive 2, Mortal Kombat Gold, and lastly, Jet Set Radio. Oddly though, the version of Jet Set Radio I had was the European cover with B and Professor K present. Funny, since I'm from America and the American version has Gum and B in the cover, with the word Jet Grind Radio. But personally, I think the word Jet Set Radio is much more appealing to say. Going on, when first playing the game, I remember being greeted by Gum with her memorable, she was ready to teach me the ropes for not only inline skating, but tagging as well. And while of course I was very observant of her tutorial, just couldn't help but be distracted by the colorful bright city, her carefree attitude, but best of all, the awesome punky J-rock music that just played behind. It all blended so nicely, such a memorable tutorial. But all that changed though, whenever I was introduced to Tab, or should I say, my grade school struggle. For the life of me, I could not figure out the controls on tagging walls. Tab made it look so easy, so simple, and very rad. And I wanted to do the same, but I was struggling so much to the point of growing impatient. And, oh gosh, it hurts to say this, I actually proceeded to give up and play another game. I really despise my grade school self for doing such an awful action. If I could travel in the past, I'd tell me to learn to be patient. You missed out. Anyway, since my parents noticed my absence of not touching Jet Set Radio, they decided to throw a garage sale. And well, money was pretty tight during those times. And sadly, they sold my Dreamcast along with all the games. And yes, Jet Set Radio. My gamer heart grew an empty void during those times, and I thought to myself, will I ever come across this game? I really could have finished Jet Set Radio, even halfway at least. I was small, and I had no power in being able to keep video games. So, did we meet again?
Jet Set Radio!
We're gonna blast your brains in a bunch of pure sound. This is your very own One Punch Knockout broadcaster, Jet Set Radio! Which one of you punch for the step in the ring?
Hell yes, we did. The year was 2015, and reaching adulthood with a job, I decided to get my hands on PlayStation 3. Best decision ever! I remember the PlayStation Store having a sale on Sega games, and saw Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. And well, I had a chance to own GameCube, play Sonic, and enjoyed it a lot, so I proceeded to buy it. But as soon as the download feature appeared, I remember seeing the recommendation tab, and nearly collapsed. In front of me, the full game, in digital download. I get a chance to finally play this game. Was it the best purchase of my life? Yes, it was. Every year, I make it a goal to not only play, but beat the game as well. And each time I do so, the game never ceases to amaze me. Remaining fresh and hip for over 20 years, I congratulate you, Jetset Radio, for existing in the gaming world. Keep on playing with that radio, and don't let mom sleep.